Welcome back to Streamers. So here's another story for all those children and everyone else who want to listen to these moral stories. The topic for today's story is The Speaking Cave. The story goes like this. Once upon a time, there was a lion in a jungle. He was roaming around looking for a prey so that he can feed himself and fill up his tummy. But what happened was that he was not lucky that day. He did not get a prey, and it was already afternoon and he was having bats in his stomach and he was very hungry. So he was just roaming around the jungle and he saw a big cave. He waited outside the cave and he thought,
I think I must get inside the cave, because if I get inside the cave, the owner of the cave will come and stay there. Now when he enters the cave, I will eat him
and my tummy will be very full and I will have a good day.
But after thinking this, the lion goes inside the cave and sits down. By evening, a jackal comes and he was aware of his surroundings. So he sees that there are footprints going inside the cave and the footprints are that of the lion. And the footprints aren't coming out.
So he was thinking,
I think there is a lion inside my cave, and as soon as I enter the cave, the lion will eat me and I won't be able to live my life. Oh my God,
I must do something. There is something fishy around.
With this, the jackal thinks of a plan, and let's see what was his plan. So he goes out and stands outside the cave and says,
Oh my cave, oh my friend,
why didn't you call me today? You weren't talking to me. Is everything all right? After listening this, the lion gets confused. He thinks to himself,
I guess the cave always calls the jackal, and might be because I am sitting inside, the cave isn't talking with the jackal. So if the cave isn't talking, I must talk with the jackal. And then the lion makes his mistake. He says, Oh jackal, my friend, come inside. Why are you waiting outside? I had been waiting the whole day for you. Come in, my friend. And with this, the jackal gets his thought confirmed, gets his feeling confirmed that yes, there is a lion inside the cave, and as soon as he will enter the cave, what will happen? The lion will eat the jackal. With this, the story comes to an end. Wait a second. Don't forget to listen to the moral. The moral of the story is you should always be aware about your surrounding. You must know what's happening around you. And don't do the action immediately. You must always think a number of times before doing or saying something. With this, we come to an end to the story. Thank you.